right, class. We have about 15 minutes remaining, so I figured I could use this for some short questions. Yes, you.
Ever wish you could make those long-ass questions disappear? Ever wish your classmates just ask a simple fucking question? Introducing Asshole Spray Away. Simply spray away those glass holes and turn a long-ass essay into a five-word question. Crazy, right? Wait, don't take my word for it. See it for yourself.
Okay, yes, good.
Ripple, I'm Ripple. Professor Dipstick, thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule and endowing myself and my colleagues with your brilliant knowledge and insightful experience. You know, as a former child soldier who grew up in the middle of the desert watching the flight of camel herders, your reference to middle-income families in America really resonated with me personally. To give you some background about myself, I come from a small family. I had like a sister who died young and three brothers who used to tease me a lot. My elder brother, also called Vipul, who teases me a lot all the time, it really affected me personally. And my sister could never fulfill her dream of becoming a dentist because, you know, she died young. And then...
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because emotions of me were creeping, left its seeds while I was sleeping.
So basically,
So basically,
I have two questions for you. My first question can be split into four parts. Where you, how you answer the first part really decides how I frame my second part.
Yeah, of course.
And the answer to that really decides how I frame the third. It's all very interconnected like that. My first question is regarding your opinion about coastal operations in the mining operations in the coastal region.
Yeah, sure.
Will it eventually produce the negative externalities allegedly caused by the contractionally fiscal policies put in place with multilateral Bretton Woods institutions, especially after the Plaza Accords? And also, do you think it will eventually cause the future increases in deadweight loss, especially after, you know, how the endowment point is affected by the endogenous factors? And you know, my second question is...
Haven't we all been in this situation? Don't you want to stab people with the blunt end of your disposable chopstick? Skin him and drop him on a pile of salt. What if I told you that I can end with all peoples in the world with one simple spray? Sounds crazy, right? Well, have a look.
So basically my second...
Yeah.
Could you explain how your model would work in Europe?
Oh,